Yeah, there you go.
What you gonna do for us?
So this is probably my favorite cover that I do, you know, since I played a couple originals, thought I'd close out with a little bit of a classic. So this was actually written for Patsy Cline to record, believe it or not. Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, really cool. And this song sat for like 30 years and no one touched it. So.
I think you just broke the internet.